Mountain climbers. Mountain climbers are an excellent way to burn calories. This weight loss exercise requires you to engage your upper arms muscles, as well as your core and your legs. Let's do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Double leg lifts. Double leg lifts are a Pilates exercise that strongly works your core. By keeping your legs firmly together, you transfer most of the work toward your abs. Let's do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hip lift. The hip lift is a good ab exercise to add your rudding. It strengthens your major abdominal muscles as well as the deep abs. It is less stressful on the back than some ab exercises such as crunches. Try to work up to 2 sets of 10 to 12 repetitions, with a short break between. Let's do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump rope. Jumping rope is as much fun today as it was in the childhood. It is again a low-impact, high-intensity weight loss exercise which involves the entire body. Let's do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rolling plank exercise. The plank is a core strengthening exercise that works the transversus abdominis muscle. Because you cannot squat reduce body fat, you must work to lose fat throughout your entire body. Let's do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flutter kicks. Flutter kicks are an exercise that works the muscles of your core, specifically the lower rectus abdominal muscles, plus the hip flexors. Here we do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse crunches. Reverse crunches are good exercise to lose belly fat, especially for women. Lie down in the position for a crunch, and before doing the crunch, lift your legs in the air. Your heels can be up in the air or at your buttocks. Let's do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thanks for watching and that you know how to lose tummy fat. Let us know if you'll give it a try. Follow the tips today and get a flat tummy change and share your experiences with us by comment the box below. If you enjoyed this video, please push the like button and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.